center back. Let's go. The first question, are you a dinosaur center back or are you a modern center back? Let me tell you what I mean. Number one, are you just a defender? Are you a center back? Do you like to stay at the back? Or are you somebody that is comfortable on the ball? And are you somebody that is among the first playmakers of the team? You are the one that can control the game, that can start the build-up play of our team. The second one, when you get to that high ball, are you clearing the ball? Are you doing it blindly? Or are you pointing it down and starting to play with your center mids? Are you a dinosaur center back or are you a modern center back? And the last one for now, your line. Can you control that line? Can you speak to your center backs and make sure they are disciplined in a line with you? Can you?